Welcome back to today, sir. We want to be a millionaire episode 5. Our contestant today is a 12 years old boy. Please welcome Minh Khôi.
Hi, welcome to the show. Can you tell me a little bit about yourself?
Okay. Hi, I'm Khôi. I'm 12 years old and I'm a student at Nguyễn Tri Phương Junior High School. And today, I'm ready to be a millionaire. Mm-hmm.
So, your target is $1 million?
Maybe.
Okay, do you know the rule already?
Yeah, pretty much.
I will tell you what you are up against today. So, you have 30 seconds to answer the question by choosing one of the four answer choices. And there are three important milestones: 3, 6, and 10. Question 3, if you get the right answer, you will get 100,000 won. And then question 6, you will definitely have 300,000 won. And finally, question 10, 1 million won. And when you pass this, when you pass the question 6, you can stop the game if you cannot give the answer. And you have 50-50, which means that we will commit two incorrect answer and then ask your companion, which means that you have 30 seconds to ask and answer the question. Okay? Now, are you ready?
Yes, I am.
The first question. What is the shape of Vietnam's territory? A, letter P, B, letter X, C, letter O, or D, letter V?
I choose B.
B?
Yeah.
Your right answer?
Yes, B.
B, that's right. You got yourself 15,000 won. Which month has 28 days? So A, February, B, September, C, June, or D, December?
I choose A, February.
Final answer?
Yes, that's my final answer.
That's right. So can you tell me a little bit about this question?
In all of the years, only February has 28 days or 29 days.
Okay, so how about September, June, and December?
I'm not sure if they have 30 or 31 days.
Okay, so September and June both has 30 days each, and December 31. Okay. Let's move on to question 3, which is your first milestone. If you get the right answer for this, you'll get 100,000 won. And who discovered America? So A, Napoleon, and D, Washington, D, C, Christopher Columbus, or D, Lincoln?
I choose C.
You still have 2 lifelines.
I use 50-50.
50-50? you have A jacket or C paper?
I choose A.
A jacket. Right answer? You got to try. So what does it mean to try this jacket on?
It means you wear it.
You wear it. Yeah. So definitely not C.
Right.
Next question. This is your 200,000 question, and who is the author of Tio? So A, Mingyu, B, Helu, C, Bakao, D, Nakao.
I used my second
lifeline, which is to call
my relative.
Your relative. So we will help you with the question by calling your relative. Her name is?
Who?
Okay. You have 30 seconds only.
Live your dream.
Welcome back to the show. Who wants to be a millionaire here at AMS in Spain? So our contestant today are at questions 5, and his answer is
D.
Nanga, final answer. Let's see. That's right. So you got $200,000. What is the city of lights? A, London, B, New York, C, Paris, or D, Rome? The city of lights.
Outside the watching live a sport event.
Which part of the chicken is commonly called the drumstick? So A, leg, B, wing, C, rex, or D, hind?
Here is Ames in the play, and our contestant today, Ben Kuo, come home.